We're auctioning a 2005 John Deere Gator HPX at this year's fundraising auction. It has four-wheel drive with a power dump bed, seats two, has a windshield and only 140 hours use. The Gator will be auctioned at 2 p.m. on September 9th at the TV44 auction. Visit WTLW.com to view more items.